automotive blogs. Today I'm going to show you how to change the spark plugs in the Ford Fiesta from 2008 onwards. This one is a 1.4 litre Duratec. As you can see, it's got four leads, so literally just remove them. Try not to mix them up. Literally you'll need a 16mm socket, spark plug socket. Loosen them. So try not to drop the spark plugs when taking them out. Sometimes it's a little bit difficult to take them back out. You have to get a magnet due to the way the inside is shaped. As you can see, there's quite a bit of space in there for them to just get lodged in there. Get our new spark plugs. Always untie them first, just in case you cross-thread them. only literally just tighten them. Just wash the washer. Basically, it. Actually, just plug the plug back in. Just make sure you put them back in the right order. Thank you, and thank you for watching Grant Automotive Vlogs.